Well, this always warms us up. It may be the coldest day of the winter here in Boston, but the Red Sox truck is heading to a warmer climate. It is truck day when the Red Sox gears loaded onto that semi headed for spring to Fort Myers for spring training. The trip is about 1,400 miles. There is a happy Dan Roach. Never a happier day for that man. And the temperature in Florida is expected to reach into the 80s today. So, Jacob, the equipment will be nice and warm.
Yeah.
Even if the rest of us are all really freezing.